Enjoy it while it lasts.
What if someone told you that you have a disease, but you have to wait to get really sick before you can be considered for treatment? Many people with advanced liver disease are told they're not sick enough to be listed for a transplant. Does this sound like you or someone you love? If so, don't wait. Learn about living donor liver transplants at UPMC today. Visit lifechangingliver.com/UPMC to learn more. Don't wait. Contact UPMC now.
You came in for a desk lamp and saw some imported olive oil, which reminded you of your semester abroad and wearing that white linen dress. Oh, you really loved that dress, which took you to a white embroidered tablecloth that led you to crystal wine glasses with gold etching. And you left with a romantic dinner for two for less than you expected. Imagine what you'll find at the new Home Goods in East Stroudsburg at Pocono Plaza. Now open. Home Goods. Grab your friends and go finding.
Yeah. Oh. Tampa celebrate Veterans Day at Ocean State Job Lot with two meaningful programs. Our first is our Buy, Give, Get program. Together, we can help 35,000 veterans in need stay warm this winter with a new winter coat. One, purchase one of our $100 coats for $40. Two, give us back the coat. Three, get a $40 crazy deal gift card free. Our second program is Operation Thank You. All active duty military and veterans get 25% off almost everything in the store. It's Ocean State Job Lot's way of saying thank you.
Red wine stains on your favorite rug or your fierce new outfit? It's time to get into cleaning mode, and that means turning up your tunes and grabbing the OxiClean Versatile Stain Remover so you can make stains disappear. We make OxiClean, you make it work. Tap now to shop OxiClean Versatile Stain Remover. OxiClean, work your magic.
guys, Bianca here. I am really sorry this took so long to make. I know that the beginning is a little weird, and yes, I was lazy for a lot of it, and I'm sorry about, this. My band must have started texting me, and yeah, but let me see something. I forgot something. I feel like I forgot something. And no, I am purposely leaving it recording. Where is it? What was I was gonna do a close up on my mic. What the heck is going on? Gotcha. Was it any of this? Was it this? No, because I deleted that one scene. It wasn't this. Oh, this part? This, she just fell back because she wasn't able to fly. If you were confused at all. Where is it? By the way, I did not mean for this to be racist at all. I just made the demons a darker color because they're from fire. And fire burns things. And I made them... Oh, wait, you can't see my finger. Him? Okay, I made the girls brown. Because for Amanda, she's a demon, so she has to be darker color. Stella, I made her brown. Because, I was gonna add a part... There was a part where, like, the moms or sisters, but I deleted that because then Josh and Stella wouldn't be able to get married. So yeah, that's the only reason why Josh is white and Stella is brown. And then right here, see how Amanda can pass? That's only because she can fly now. So yeah, if you were confused about that at all. What was I gonna do a close-up on? Oh, here it is. Right there.